Has Cambria really undergone a revolution? The school's report card tells the story. Since 2008, Cambria has gone from near bottom of the state in English to the top 20%. And in the critical Year 12 rankings, the school has made a similar improvement. Teacher effectiveness, as surveyed by the Education Department, has dramatically risen. The learning environment is far more stimulating, and students' connection with the school, along with the satisfaction of parents. Absenteeism is now well below state average, while expulsions have dropped to zero. Cambria now ranks as one of the most improved schools in Victoria.
Well, look at the evidence. This is a dramatic turnaround. It's gone from the bottom of the state to near the top of the state.
Cambria has revolutionised itself.